think you're ready?
Here I go!
I'm prepared.
Yeah, guess it's okay.
Pressure. Fine, I'll do it.
Our dummy down!
another job well done.
Oh, no.
Oh, man. Oh, crap. I completely zoned. I didn't submit my last mission report on time. Tsubaki's gonna kill me.
I am rationed for a little extra dessert. I don't know if you're busy later, but I'd be happy to share.
Come on.
I'm prepared.
Not let your guard down. I don't care if they're all dead.
The chopper should be here any moment. I can't wait to get back home.
Keep this to a minimum, all right?
I can't accept it, Tsubaki. I won't. There's no reason to call off the search.
You think I'm happy about this? The top brass refused to change their decision. It would make them look weak.
His armlet is still missing. It's out there. He's out there. When a God Eater is missing in action, protocol is to keep searching. They hunt until his God Ark is found. Tell me I'm wrong, Tsubaki.
It's been a week. No, over a week since he vanished. There's almost no chance he survived this long, even less if he was injured fighting those things. You know this.
But we can't just let him go. Please, we can't!
Defenseless. How you must have cursed your powerlessness. Now overcome the anguish. Push past it into fury, and you can avenge them. All of them. There, fighterless, rise above it. Yes, potential.
These are your enemies. The ones that hurt you, Alyssa. The Aragami exist only to hunt, only to kill.
Aragami, only to kill.
Yes, Alyssa. Only to kill. They will rip away from you, make you suffer. And this is the one you must make an end of. This one. The Aragami that killed your family. The one that devoured your mother and father.
Mama.
You're stronger now. Strong enough to fight, to kill on your own. It's easy, taking a life. Just aim your God Ark and pull the trigger.
Oracle, pull the trigger.
This will keep you safe. Repeat these words as you pull that trigger, Alyssa. Yeden, Va, Three.
Yeden, Va, Three.
Yes, perfect. Remember them. Keep them close. They will keep you strong and safe.
Yeden, Va, Three.
What happened? I felt it. Like being inside your skin. Thoughts and emotions that weren't mine. Did it happen to you too? Did you see? I'd forgotten that day. I pushed it down so deep that even I couldn't find the memory. Papa and my mommy. We were playing hide and seek, and I thought I'd be clever. I went to hide in a nearby building. They kept calling, "Ready or not, here we come! Ready or not!" Then, everything changed. In a moment, there were screams, voices, all shouting that an origami had broken through. I should have rushed out, showed them where I was, but I was scared. I was so frightened. Papa and Mama came to look for me. They ran out to find me in the buildings, but there was a horrible guttural sound. Then it lashed out. It didn't even pause, just took them. If I'd known, I would have run, and we could have run. We should have run. I didn't. I let them die. When I was told I might become a God-Eater, that I might be one of the new types, I was so happy and so furious. In that moment, I thought I could get revenge. I could kill that wretched monster. I could avenge my parents, even a little bit. It won't bring them back, but... I'm sorry. I don't know what's happening. Before, the way you're holding it. You did the same thing the other day, didn't you? I'm sure of it. I could feel the warmth flowing into me. Memories I didn't have, just like before. Memories of happiness.